is a Lazarus pit.
Your experiment at Arkham? It's over. You're done.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Wouldn't think you'd need that, considering how loyal the League is.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Honored, but definitely not interested.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. His mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce! No! Don't do this!
Through it.
You died, Dick! You said you died!
It's me. I'm here. I'm real.
No! Nothing about you is real!
Thank you. remember helping me after my parents died, Bruce.
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce. I'm alive. Come back to me. Last case, Bruce, and we did it as a team. The Court of Owls is real.
Of course they are.
We were handling it all until... Why don't we get out of here, huh?
Can't leave the job half done.
We can deal with Talia later.
Or you can deal with Talia now. This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved.
I got you.
Yeah. You always do.
This is how it must be!
Alfred's gonna kill me! I got this one, Bruce.
Oh.
We're finishing this now.
You will not. not best me. I will save Gotham from itself. You will die, Nightwing. Accept your fate. You are not strong enough to defeat me. You will never succeed. Nothing about you is worth his time. I don't want
I missed something funny?
You. Dick Grayson. In your single-minded pursuit to capture me, you forgot to watch your back.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
I see they wasted zero time replacing Kane.
Take heart!
Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
There's no way in hell. You get this Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the torment!
Without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
Blast destroyed every ounce of the Lazarus Pit. Now the Court of Owls has also gone to ground, for the most part. I'm sure they still whisper in a lot of ears we don't know about yet. Talia booked it, of course. There's nothing in Gotham for her now. She made sure to leave a parting gift, though. League Assassins. I guess to make sure we don't get too comfortable. Or just to keep an eye on us. What's left of the Batwing was recovered. Bruce is really gone. But while Gotham City's still dangling above an abyss, I've got a grip on it now. This city is no longer the court's plaything. Jacob Kane was just the beginning.
Court of Owls is still among us. They still think Gotham City is theirs to rule. But now we're the ones watching. They can no longer lurk in the shadows. They will face the night.
The people of Gotham City deserve some good. It's overdue.
I promise, I will fight for you until my final breath.